Hello, in this video I want to show you how to change number of CPU P-cores enabled on Gigabyte motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open Advanced BIOS Settings, navigate to Advanced CPU Settings, then scroll down for CPU Cores Enabling Mode, and there's no number of CPU P-cores enabled, and we can switch it between auto or put it to 1, 2, 3 or 4. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.